Hello everyone and welcome back to U Forensics. We have already discussed about the structure of a forensic science laboratory and its different divisions. Today, we'll discuss historical and current scenario of forensic science in India. History of forensic science in India dates back to 200 BC, when a book, Kautilya's Arthashastra, was written. It scripted the knowledge of use of fingerprints for identification purposes. In 1858, William Herschel, a British civil servant, first recognized the use of thumbprint as a security measure in various documents like land contracts and deeds. In 1897, first fingerprint bureau was established in Kolkata. Indian fingerprint experts, namely Azizul Haq and Hemchandra Bose, are often credited for developing first fingerprint classification named after their superior, Sir Edward Richard Henry. Large number of laboratories were established in British Raj. Current scenario: the forensic service in the country is currently governed by Women's Safety Division of Ministry of Home Affairs through DFSS. The first CFSL in country was set up in Kolkata in 1957, followed by Chandigarh in 1961 and Hyderabad in 1965. These CFSLs were earlier monitored by BPR&D. But after establishment of DFSS in 2002, all the CFSLs are monitored by it. Under DFSS, there are six central forensic science laboratories situated in Chandigarh, Kolkata, Hyderabad, Guwahati, Bhopal, and Pune. And one CFSL under CBI is in New Delhi. Apart from this, 32 state CFSLs and 50 regional FSLs are present in the country. Hierarchy in CFSLs is as follows. All the CFSLs are headed by a chief forensic scientist. Each CFSL has a director as its functional head. A deputy director is an in charge of the laboratory in absence of director. There may be multiple deputy director in the CFSL. Assistant directors of different divisions are answerable to deputy director or director. Staff members under assistant director are Senior Scientific Officer Grade 2 and Junior Scientific Officer. SSOs and GSOs are assisted by Senior Scientific Assistant, Lab Assistant and Lab Attendant. The hierarchy of CFSL CBI is slightly different. CBI CFSL is headed by a director under which a Principal Scientific Officer Administration and a Principal Scientific Officer HOD is deputed for handling administrative works and duties of different divisions. Staff members working under Principal Scientific Officers are Senior Scientific Officer 1, Senior Scientific Officer 2. SSO is assisted by Senior Scientific Assistant, Lab Assistant and Lab Attendant. The hierarchy of SFSL is different. The SFSL is headed by a director. Joint director looks after all the works in absence of director. Under joint director, assistant director looks after all the duties. Under assistant director works senior scientific officer and scientific officer. They are the reporting officers. SSO and SO are assisted by senior scientific assistant and laboratory assistant. The hierarchy of RFSL is as follows. RFSL is headed by a joint director. Under joint director, assistant director looks after all the duties. Under assistant director works senior scientific officer and scientific officer. They are the reporting officers. SSO and SO are assisted by senior scientific assistant and laboratory assistant. Other institutions to meet the demand of forensic science in India. GEQDs were established in Shimla 1904, Kolkata 1964 and Hyderabad 1969. However, GEQD Kolkata and Hyderabad are now amalgamated with respective CFSLs and GEQD Shimla is now merged with Chandigarh and are now working under the umbrella of DFSS. LNJN NICFS was established at Delhi in 1972 to impart training to the in-service personnel in forensic science. There is a forensic wing in Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel National Police Academy, Hyderabad. Under the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Institute of Serology undertakes some forensic serological analysis along with its major activity of producing antigens, antibodies, etc. To prevent the wildlife crimes, Wildlife Forensic and Conservation Genetics Cell under Wildlife Institute of India has a dedicated team of experts and state-of-the-art facility for producing the scientific analysis reports or protocols in the field of forensics and conservation. India's first self-governing forensic science laboratory, Truth Labs, was established at Hyderabad in October 2007. Center of Excellence. CFSL Hyderabad in Chemical Sciences, CFSL Kolkata in Biological Sciences, and CFSL Chandigarh in Physical Sciences. Recently, Women and Child Development has inaugurated India's first advanced DNA forensic laboratory at CFSL Chandigarh. Under the project Cyber Crime Protection Against Women and Children, which is under Nirbhaya Fund scheme, MHA has approved setting up of a national cyber forensic laboratory at CFSL Hyderabad. Please drop your queries in the comment section or reach us on our different social media handles.